Hello and welcome to the Vector Garden YouTube channel. In this video, we're going to look at creating a 3D animation in Illustrator. So I've set up this file and some things should be moved in there. So the X in here should rotate and the text should also rotate and there should be some sparkling stars. So let's first set up the artboards and I'm going to create some artboards. Let's go to the artboards panel to see how many we create. So I'm just going to click this button and Illustrator creates our artboards. So this is how many I want. So I can now close them and then let's duplicate this background shape. So I'm just going to press the Alt and Shift key, but let's turn on the smart guides and do that again. Like so. And then we can just transform again. So Command D or Control D on Windows. And we get our background in all these shapes. We're going to delete this artboard later, so it doesn't need the background. And this shouldn't be touched again, so let's just lock them. And this as well. I'm going to lock it. And now what we need to do in order to make them move, we need some copies. So let's select all of this and I'm going to deselect the sparkles and now I need to know where they are positioned. So let's also go to view and yeah, they are already artboard rulers, so that's okay. Let's go to transform and then let's see where they are. So I'm going to set this to a round value because that's easier. And now we need it moved like so. This is the center one. And let's just select this here. And then let's see that we get the artboard focused and it needs to be like so, so that it doesn't flicker, and move it again to this artboard. And again, let's get the focus on it. And again, set this to 32 pixels, like so. Now what we need to do is turn all these to 3D. And let's go to Effect, 3D and Materials, Extrude and Bevel, like so. And that's okay. And let's just set this to the front view, like so. And then we're going to turn this outside one into 3D as well, like so, and also extrude it. Let's take some more time to do it. And now we're going to set that up as well. So let's make that a little thinner. Now it's at zero. That's not correct. So let's get it to about 8. And it's now slightly tilted, which is actually quite nice when we later rotate it. So that's okay. And what we still need to move is the stars. And for those stars, the position actually doesn't matter that much because they will just sparkle. So I'm just moving them there, and I'm also going to edit their brush a little in order to make sure that this moves later. And then we are first going to create the first blend, because we are going to create the animation with blends. So let's just make the blend using the shortcut, which is Command Alt and B, or on Windows Control Alt and B, like so. And then let's double click the blend tool and set the specified steps to 7, which is the number of artboards in between. But we need some more because we don't have a center step, so we need slightly more, like so. So these are our sparkling steps. And now let's take a look at the animation. And for the animation, we need the 3 steps, because otherwise Illustrator wouldn't animate anything. So let's see which one we are going to animate. And you see this axis rotates as we want it. So we are going to take the Z axis and set this to -180° on the left. And we're going to set it to 180° on the right, like so. And in the center, this should be 0. So let's see, it's now 0. So now what we can do is select the 3 of them. And create the blend, again using the shortcut. And Illustrator takes some time to generate the in-between steps. And then we need to edit the number of steps. So again, double-click the blend tool. Specified steps need to be 7. And you see, we get a nice version in each of the frames. Now I'm going to edit the settings of the blend tool. Let's just double click this with nothing selected. And now we can't turn the preview off. That's not nice. So let's take a look at the X. And the X we're going to rotate around the Y axis. So let's get this to -180, and let's take a look at the right one and set this to +180. And now we're going to select all of them. And of course, you could also apply some nice material, and you could turn this to gold, for instance, but I'm going to leave it like so, so Illustrator doesn't have to calculate that much. So let's make the next blend by again using the shortcut, and let's Illustrator render that. And we're going to double click the blend tool. Let's set that to 7 again and go to OK. And you see, we get a nice X in each of those frames. And the next thing we need to do is take the artboard tool and let's zoom in and select that last artboard and delete it. And now let's first save that file and then we are going to open GIF Studio and create that animation. And now we can Import all the artboards into GIF Studio. And there we are. And we can select all those frames in the animation, like so. Go into one of these and enter the duration and test it. And you see it's some nice sparkling animation in 3D. And let's export it, like so. And you're done. 3D animation in Illustrator. If you like the video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. See you next time.